Hello friends, welcome to Super Mom's Food once again with a new recipe. Today I am going to show you how to make Hariyali chicken. My ingredients are here: onion, you can see the onion, and I've got ginger garlic paste, green chili powder, coriander powder, garam masala, this is cumin powder, and this is cardamom and cinnamon. So this is my chicken, and here the oil is getting hot where I'm going to start cooking. And here is the paste which I have kept it ready. Here I have used coriander leaves, mint leaves and curd, and I've made a paste. So get set for cooking. So I'm starting to cook now. I'm going to put onion in the oil. You can use any oil if you want. I am using mustard oil, which is also gives a nice smell also while cooking, and the food is also tasty in mustard oil, especially when you are cooking chicken. So, and now I'm going to give this to in my oil. You just fry till it becomes little brown in color. Keep on frying. See how it's changing into brown. In this also I have given 4 green chilies also. If it's up to you if you want to give chili with the mixie, in the mixie, or you can give it from top also. So I have made a paste out of it. So this is the paste. Just see this green. My onion have turned into little brown. Now I'm going to put all these masalas in the onion. I'm using little salt now. Salt. I'll keep the flame medium. And slowly I will put the chicken. So my chicken is put already. You can make the gas little high when you put your chicken and give it nice mix. Just see the color. So now I'm going to cook for at least 5 minutes and then I am going to cover a lid. I'll give some salt. I have given salt in the masala also. see, it's fully green in color, and also with the garam masalas and all the other masalas, the color is really tasty. It's looking very tasty. This is my ready Hariyali chicken. This is my served Hariyali chicken, ready to eat, and it's very tasty. Let me taste one piece and show you. It's really very tasty. Just a small bit. I'm going to taste. Oh wow, it's too hot. See? Oh lovely. Do try this recipe in Super Mom's Food, and make sure you give a like, don't forget to comment and press the bell icon. Thank you for watching Hariyali Chicken, and subscribe my channel please. Thank you for watching Hariyali Chicken, and press the bell icon. Thank you once again. Hariyali Chicken ready.